I'm having a severe panic attack. People say it won't kill you, but in my case, it might. I have a bad heart, and it makes my heart beat very, very fast, and it makes it beat irregularly. And that's not good for people with a bad heart. It's really not good for us. It's bad enough right now that my hands and feet are tingling because I'm not getting enough blood to my extremities because my heart's not beating properly. No, I'm not going to call an ambulance because by the time I get to the hospital, it'll be over. And so there's no point in doing that. But yeah, it doesn't feel good at all. That's for sure. Oh, Jesus, this is horrific. It's one of the worst ones I've ever had in my life, in fact. I've almost never had my extremities tingling like this before. Only a couple of times in the past ever. So it's really, really a strong one. I've been getting really a lot of them the last week here. 10, 15 a day. Usually very short-lived, but this one's going to be a while, I think. It's not good. It's to the point that I need to lay down because I'm extremely dizzy. Yippers. Can't really describe what it feels like other than I'm dizzy and the tingling sensation and the racing heart. It's pretty much impossible to describe. You have to experience it to understand. Anyways.